Hey y'all, just want to make a quick video of something new once again that I've added to my collection. These beautiful necklaces, dog tags. Actually, let me give a shout out to Nicole Millie Trask, because she actually sent me an inbox and she said that this would be right up my alley. When she saw it, she thought about me. And she was so right, because I had my eye on them, because I'm in this group and I'd already seen them, but I just never tried them, never ordered them. But I ordered a bunch of them and they came in today. They are so pretty. I'm gonna show you just how I do it. This will actually be my first one. It has, I'll be putting a picture on it, of course. It has a clear film on it, if I could just get it all. Okay, there it is. I'm gonna lift it just a little bit.
Open up, open up. Shut it down like a Macintosh. Open up, open up, open, open.
Just gonna print it in. For this project, I'm just gonna use the Cricut Easy Press, the smallest Cricut Easy Press that I have, because it's just a small project. I don't feel like turning on the big machine just to do it. I printed my image already. I printed it 4 times just in case I need to redo it. But it should be pretty easy. I'm just gonna cut it out. Working with these scissors. I made my image a little bit bigger than this, where the picture will go. Let's see. Cut around it. with that. And now if I can find my heat protectant tape, I'll go ahead and press the image onto the necklace. Can I do it without? Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna try to do it without. So it's this clear protectant that I'm trying to take off. I had it lifted a few minutes ago. Let's see. It's stubborn. Before I end up scratching it up. Okay, there we go. All right. So now I'm just gonna turn on my Easy Press. Let's see, it's already on. And press it. To press the image onto the blank. I went ahead and just made it a little bit wider. I made my picture a little bit wider than the blank because I didn't want it to leave the white sides on. I wanted to get a full coverage. Let's see. My Easy Press should be hot. Yep, it's hot. Let me go ahead and set the temperature. Not the temperature, the time. Okay, so that's my image. Face down, and I'm just going to cover it with this plastic paper. And press it. Start the timer. For 40 seconds. I know this is super hot. I don't even want to grab it. I know it's so hot. Come out. Oh my God, it's so perfect. It came out beautiful. Still hot. Okay, so now I'm just going to add it to the chain. Another back on here that needs to come off. Let's see. Just place it in here. And press it pretty good so we can make sure that it's on there. This is my very first time making one, so y'all were in on it with me, seeing me do it for the very first time. I'll upload these to my website probably by tomorrow. I may go ahead and do it tonight so y'all can order. Alright, hope y'all enjoyed the video.
Bitch, you won't be me, yeah, we should be closer than friends.